All right. Today we're gonna do Clayface, but hang on. Oh no, I don't want to do that. Fuck you. Wait, hang on. What are the fucking rewards for that? Oh, those rewards are sick. Recommended power 9,900. What's my recommended power? 900. Jesus, yeah, I ain't got a chance in hell. But today we're gonna do Clayface. But I noticed this. Hopefully this means a little upgrade.
Best hideout ever, right? This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave. We still need to work on expanding the library, but I think Bruce would like it anyway. I know he would, because this is your home. Never really knew what home felt like, but standing in this place, looking over Gotham, yeah, it's okay. Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
What did he give me?
Of course he did.
What did he give me? Sorry, I have to take a drink because my throat is dying. What did he give me?
You risked your lives to stop the man.
Progress further in the investigation.
I'm sure they're grateful for that.
But it won't bring their loved ones back.
No. Sometimes just.
I don't know what I gave me. I'm annoyed. Did that actually give me anything? Unless it gave me one of the styles? Fuck knows. That's annoying. Alright. So, yeah, let's go beat up Clayface. This'll be fun. I don't know what's wrong with my throat at the minute.
Muggings and hanging out at the docks? Clayface is really slumming it. What's his plan?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
I guess I'll have to go check up on him.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
I'm freaking in. I'm scared.
Huh. So this is where the stolen gear from Elliot Studios ended up. This is just junk. Why would someone steal it?
Got
lights for Elliot Studios. Guess they were too big to steal.
Oh, look at this.
Clayface has been through here.
Oh, the trail. Oh, okay. Yeah. Bada bing, bada boom.
Where can a man-sized lump of clay be hiding?
Isn't the easiest job we've ever had?
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink. But
doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Dun, 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 dun.
to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah. We're good.
Surprise.
Oh. And that's it.
They won't let me jump over. Oh, that was easy. What are you doing, man? Oh. Bye then.
Need trick, but it won't work on me.
What?
Belfry, I see some clay. He's moving fast.
Roger that. Stay close to him.
What?
Oh, I got it.
Oh.
Looks like he's going underground.
Maybe he's going to the sewers. But why?
Because he fancies a shit. Alright? Big pardon? This guy's tough. The other one. Oh, okay. No, I didn't. Enter Clayface's hideout. Okay. I got this, man. Piercing abilities can interrupt enemies who have read blah blah blah. I didn't read it in time. I'm embarrassed. I put on my reading voice as well. I don't know why you sneak, man. We're not a... Oh my Christ.
Then I was alone. In the dark. No.
I'd say he took some liberties.
Oh, she gave her Clayface the evil but not the play. Clayface is leading the laughs in the face of danger.
You can kill me, Batman, but you'll never kill my adversary. Everyone loves me, but I don't.
Okay. I'd watch it.
Well, that's not good.
Oh my god.
I should have killed you a long time ago, asshole. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're literally making
him. You're just making things up now. Your sorry ass fell into the turbine by accident. Batman was there to rescue your hostages, not kill you.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. You didn't have shit to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Clayface.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
Oh, man. You really don't know. It's been almost a year.
I wanna try and use this.
Okay, I'm done playing.
I don't know how to use that.
You're nothing compared to me.
I'll get rid of you right now.
Oh.
You can't take us all down. I have some time to practice. Right.
I'm doing Gotham a favor.
I'm not gonna do that much damage.
for you! You're stronger than this!
Oh my god, I literally did.
This'll be over in no time!
I didn't realize there was healing.
Batman's dead, Basil.
Oh, no.
Hear me? Deal with it.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
No. He's gonna record everything.
I'm dying to practice! You're not
Outright difficult, but it's just consistent. Right, please don't fail me.
Your numbers are.
Oh, nice. You can mark them.
My way!
You should have died, Batman!
Oh, that's fine. Easy. Easy, man. I'll come back here.
Gotham will be the perfect backdrop for my next project. I'm sure you'll love it. See you at the premiere.
Interesting.
Belfry, Clayface got away. I'm coming back.
I failed. I bloody cocked it up, I did. Oh, that's a level up. Right. Oh, I've still got more. Rumble at the reservoir. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's go after him. Got any, there. Let's go straight after him. Paging Dr. Q. Let's do it. Oh, suggested level 23. I don't even know what level I am.
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Thank you.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh. Mm-mm.
That's mine.
This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
They're headed north now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes. It's fine.
Tim?
Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Every piece of Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
And I'll go beat up some more clay. For science. Oh, tools of Detective Montoya.
Christ! Don't you sneak up on me like that!
I didn't. You saw me flying towards you.
Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Guess that makes me the plumber. Any citizens inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Just how I like it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Okay. Oh look, clay on the door. I wonder what's about to happen. I couldn't tell you. Have it's a boss battle. I don't know why you sneak, man.
I got in. I'm not seeing Clayface anywhere.
He's definitely there. He said...
Oh, he said what? We'll never know. We'll never know. Nice. Good old lump of shit.
Come to watch the show, Red Hood.
Nah, I'm just here to kick your ass.
Yeah. I'm gonna die trying. Oh, fuck me. What is it now? What the fuck? In like a one hot move, he just fucked me up the ass.
You'll never be more than a supporting character. We're not done. Oh, I didn't have any attacks. Fuck you, man. You
oh my god, how did you...
Keep trying. You Gee. Won't win. Come on, fight me. You're in my house now.
Oh my god. Right, there's no way he hit me there.
Get back here. There's nowhere you can hide.
bastard! You can't escape me! You won't leave this place alive! Get back here! You'll die here! You're in my house now! Come out! Fight me! There's nowhere you can hide! You're in my house now! You coward! You'll be dead in a minute! Get back here! We're not done! You'll never be more than a compartment character! Keep trying! You won't win!
Oh no! Oh, fuck off.
Keep trying! You won't win!
There's no way.
He's the fox that rocks your f***ing socks. Oh, it's never game over. It's the master. No.